Hello there, Wildcats. Today is Wednesday, April 24, 2013. I'm Yazzie, and this is Wildcat Nation News. First off, in new postings. For sports, Tryway defeated Canton South Boys Tennis 4-1 on Monday. However, they defeated Alliance Tuesday 3-2. Both doubles teams won along with Alex Rohr. Jan Almasy lost a very tough match. The team is working very good together, just in time for the tournaments to start. Boys and girls track team both beat Alliance. The varsity baseball team won 3-0 against Louisville. JV lost to Louisville. The varsity softball team lost 4-3 against Carrollton, and JV beat Carrollton. Now for earlier postings. In class news, attention freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. Are you interested in becoming a class officer? Class officer election packets are available in the Student Services Office. Completed applications are due on Tuesday, April 30th. Yearbook. Yearbook ordering through May 1st. The Yearbook Order Center online is closed, but you can still order 2013 Modarian from Mrs. Fligger in room 137 through May 1st. Checks payable to Canton South Yearbook, $57, or with a nameplate for $63. Yearbook memories will last a lifetime. No extra yearbooks will be ordered. Now to arts. The talent show is this Friday, April 26th at 7 p.m. Doors open at 6:15 p.m. Tickets will be sold at the door for $5, but if you purchase them in advance from a Tri-M member, they're only $4. There'll be singing, dancing, skits, and jokes, and Buddy Lee and Asia Boykin will be hosting. Now to sports. Interested in summer bowling? The Summer League starts Thursday, April 25th at 7 p.m. and ends July 25th. Where? The AMF Hall of Fame lanes. How much? $5.25 per person per week, includes shoes and 3 games of bowling. Who? A 4-person team in any combination. Contact Coach Chris Scarpino at chris.scarpino@sbcglobal.net by April 22nd with your team roster. Attention all Canton South fans. Anyone interested in trying out for the 2013-2014 Canton South cheerleading squad or for Willie the Wildcat needs to sign up in the attendance office. There will be a form to fill out, so be sure to grab one when signing up. Trials will begin on Monday, April 29th. Now for guidance. The Homework Hangout is now open at Bridgepoint every Tuesday and Thursday from 2:30 to 5:30 until May 16th. Students can receive help on homework or projects and use our free wireless network. Snacks are also available. A volunteer opportunity is available at Mercy Medical Center. The Summer Blast Teen Volunteer Program runs from June 10th to August 16th. You must be 15 to be able to participate. The application deadline is Wednesday, May 8th. Contact Volunteer Services at 330-489-1106 for additional information. Are you interested in becoming a volunteer at Altman Hospital? If so, please go to Student Services Office and pick up a packet about their Summer Volunteer Program. April 30th is the deadline to submit your application. The lunch for today is Cuddle Pup, baked beans, potato, and a fruit. The lunch for tomorrow is soft taco, hot veggie, and a fruit. We have no birthdays today, but here's a video to take us out with your favorite Disney characters.
What's your favorite Disney character?
My favorite Disney character?
Yeah.
What do you guess? Goofy.
Goofy?
Yeah.
My favorite Disney character is Pascal from Tangled. Lilo and Stitch!
I like Woody from Toy Story.
My favorite Disney character is Mushu.